How is day 28 for you guys? Pretty good? Still? Hold on a minute. Okay. Now, day 29 of the 30 days of Halloween challenge. Getting pretty close to the actual day of Halloween there, aren't we? I bet you're thinking, what are you planning on doing for Halloween? That's why I'm here. I think I may either do a live stream or the standard special episode there, like I did with the last Halloween episode. And at any rate, just give me a minute. Just wanted to let you know I created a poll for you guys. I'm going to ask you guys if I should do a live stream progress bar 95 for Halloween night or stick with recording an episode. And if I do one, would you want a 30 or 60 FPS recording? This post will appear the day before Halloween, so mark your calendar for that. It will appear at 7 a.m., so keep an eye out for it. And yes, that is 7 a.m. local time, so check your clocks. Check your time schedules may be different, so keep an eye out for them. Anyway, with all that said and done, let's get on to day 29 of the 30 days of progress bar 95 challenge. Oh wait, I mean the 30 days of Halloween challenge. My bad. Okay. Now that we've got all that out of the way, let's keep going. Okay. All right. Here we go.
You've got mail.
Got the mail. Do a little puzzle there. Thank you. Ooh, got that cleared up.
You've got mail.
Right. We're going to collect 400%, close 148 pop-ups, and complete 20 levels. Should be a cinch. Oof. That didn't go so hot, did it?
You've got mail.
You know, I really hate these spammers. They can go screw themselves. Sometimes I wonder who's throwing all these segments down. Perfect score. Glad to see we aren't getting ahead of ourselves. Nice. Right there. Let's go ahead and restart. Three 2 8 is assist code, so keep progress for what you can. I haven't done that. Okay, so we are doing progress boss, I presume? Well, of course we are! Is this code? Oh crap, I forgot what this code was. Thank you. Okay, 314. Or 324. Either one of those. Start again. 328. I was thinking it was 324. Can't get the code in. Had the wrong command in. I was using one for terminus instead of progress DOS. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Okay, none of those readings were very useful. Nor were any of the folders. Another useless README file. Indeed. Okay, hex code. Okay, this may be a while. Thank you. Okay, so. Okay, so. Okay. Let's see. Let's see, which one is repeating 5 times in a row? Well, there's quite a few possible candidates I could choose from. Hold on. Let's look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 D8s. Right then, let's see. Now this is a sticky situation I seem to find myself in. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. So I don't think it'd be 8F unless I'm mistaken. Let me look again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, could there be 5 8Fs, really? I can't just be seeing things. Oh wait, that is the correct code. Wow, that's a spicy meatball. Thank you. Okay. All right, River. Fine. Yeah, this is starting to look like one of those sessions. Great. Thank you. Alright. Looks like I have been getting a little bit more distracted than usual. So I guess it's time for a break. I'll be right back. Alright, back from the break. Let's see where we were. Right. This was it. Right? Okay, let's see. Ooh, got the correct code. Right thing, let's see. Thank you. Let me make sure I'm still recording. Okay, let's see what we got here. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Well, guess what I found? Latin. I was hoping I would find it earlier, but that's okay. At least I found it. Yeah, I did. And just a quick check of the Latin file. It's quinque unus septem, or 517 for English speakers. Okay. Thank you. I realize I still got a few things to do, so I'll be right back. Right. Okay. Okay. Right then. We've got everything in progress, DOS. So let's restart. Head over to the progress series. Let's pick our horror shop. Okay. Wow, man, you're sleeping on me already? Really bad time to be doing that. What you should be doing is being awake and focused. Now, because of that, I have to avoid the unknowns like the landmines. Dude. Do you realize why I often have to wait? Okay. Demand. Let's keep this file held over until Ben wakes up. Whew. Been sleeping again, haven't we? Let's see if holding the file over Ben will help them wake up fast. Because that seems to have worked. Okay, now patience is running out. Empty folders. Okay. Whoa! That was unexpected. Demand. Already I've lost track, thanks to Ben.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like Ben was having a nightmare back there. How did I know? Well, his whole body was showing negative emoticons.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whew. Okay, I needed a new string, so I exited and needed the toll. That's how you get a new string in file. Whereas in progress dog, or terminus for macOS equivalent of it, or I should say barOS, you type in hex if you want to get a new hex code. I'm guessing that's about it for the filer application. Unless, of course, I missed something, which I very well could have. Moving right along.
You got mail.
Can't get the mail replied to. Thank you. Oh, I almost forgot. Thank you. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Looks like I got some mail.
You've got mail.
Okay. About time for me to pack up and head to lunch. And I will see you guys when I get back. Okay, I'm back. I'll admit I was a little early getting back, but
You got mail.
The smoke in the room just wasn't doing my body any favors. Okay, so
you've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Okay, so let's see where we are. Let's see.
got mail.
Oh, more email, huh?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wow. I must be pretty popular around these parts.
You've got mail. You've got mail. mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Hey, Pam.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Okay, so Okay. 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 Okay.
You've got mail.
Got a full inbox, I see. Heading to bar is 10.2.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right.
You've got mail.
I was lucky that gamble paid off. Because if it had led me to the same behavior as a red segment, you can bet I would have been pissed. Yeah, made it. Got it going on, don't we? Ooh, nice. That is really good. He got the puzzle solved. Let's restart. And get the progress boss bonus. I think I know where I'm getting them from.
You've got mail.
Right. Woof. Okay, got 95%. Oh yeah, 100. There we go. Now that's the way you get perfectionist score. Oh yeah. Right.
You've got mail.
Starting. Right.
You've got mail.
I bet you're wondering why we're going to our cooldown system so early, when we haven't even completed all the challenges. Thank you. Oh, that looks pretty good. It's holy high. Whoa! This turned out pretty cool. One challenge completed. And that was pretty cool. Okay. I must say, this has been quite a progress bar 95 session. But I think it's time to end things off here. Don't want things to get, well, too long now, do you? Alright. Can you believe it? Finally, we are reaching an end to the progress bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Hope you've enjoyed the ride so far. It's been fun. And please check out the links up in the top left and top right corner. After the last progress bar 95 video, I will remove the link to the playlist for the progress bar 95 30 days of Halloween challenge, but we'll keep the playlist for the other stuff as well. If you liked it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and share the video with your friends. This is the Gamer Nerd, and thank you for watching. Peace out, everyone.